Hi guys, what's up? I'm Swati. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is very different and also an impromptu video. So we are going to a place called Rajapuram. But to give you a little background, I'm at my parents' place in Kerala. And unlike last time when we visited Kerala, today it's a full house. My parents are here, my brother is here, my cousins are here. So it's a full house and it's pretty exciting. So today we are going to a place called Rajapuram, which is basically a toddy shop. There are a lot of toddy shops in Kerala. It's a very traditional, very authentic part of Kerala. I've been to a few, but I haven't been to this one. And it's apparently really great and you get a lot of variety and everything. So we are going to have some toddy and also good food. Very excited about it. I'm going to introduce everyone to you guys, but now I need to go. Pretty scenic ride, and now we have reached the boarding point for our canoe. So we have to take a canoe to get to the toddy shop. Now a toddy shop is called a shop in Malayalam, and this one is in the Kuttanad area. Kuttanad is actually the one of the lowest points in the world, second to Netherlands, so it's a pretty cool place. I've been here before, but not to this toddy shop. So yeah, that's the plan. Like, we'll wait for the canoe. In the meantime, let me introduce you to my family. I could really use a change of scenery. Yeah. Everybody smoking all the greenery. Yeah. Close the match cause they were handed down to me. But I'm still fly, I'm still fly, I know. So here's my family, my dad.
Hi.
This is my mom.
This is my sister.
Hi.
Not my sister, my mom. And Amol, you all know him. My brother. This is Rajesh Bhaiya. He helps my parents at home. And my cousin, Rajit. And my cousin Prithvi is the youngest cousin. Not even on Instagram.
Here goes my first sip at the local brew. It's like a spiced buttermilk, but don't drink it that fast.
Now let's talk about food. But before that, here's a little disclaimer. If you're a vegetarian, finding food here can be a challenge, because shop food is mostly non-vegetarian, and here you will find all types of meats and some even exotic. We tried a lot of things and everything was prepared in Kerala style. Food is mostly spicy and is super delicious. Now, since I'm basically from Kerala, my opinion might be a little biased. But if you ask me, this is one of those very local, authentic experiences. And if you're in for such things, you should definitely try a shop on your next visit to Kerala.
This boy can sleep anywhere.
So now done with lunch.
And the lunch was super, so authentic, so much of character, such a beautiful place, and what scenery.
Yeah, it's really beautiful over here. The lunch was so good and we are also a little tipsy. Now if you don't know, toddy is slightly alcoholic. They have like different versions of it.
And my way to deal with it was just to get a nice nap afterwards.
Yeah, he did get a good nap at that place. Now the plan is to go for a ride. Actually, this, it's backwaters here. We'll go for a backwater ride. And yeah, it's a pretty scenic route. So I think we will
get to the back of the boat and enjoy another nap. My pillow and mattress is set up here.
If there is something we need, it's a leap of faith, a step away from the comfort zone, and be a little brave. So take a look around you. How far can you see? How far do you think you can run, standing on your knees? It's a beautiful world out there, just don't pass on the dare. If you have the will and a moment to spare, it's a beautiful world out there. It's a beautiful world out there.
Back to the beach!
What a fun day, and now we are at a beach. This is not the Alipi beach. We actually went to the Alipi beach, but that's closed. We have now come to a very random beach. We did not make it for the sunset, but the whole point of coming to the beach is so that Rajesh Bhaiya can see an ocean. He's never seen one, so we are all pretty excited for him to actually see this.
It can be a bit frightening, something you don't know. You need a little enlightening, it'll make you grow.
Pani kaisa hai Rajesh?
Bahut acha lag raha hai sir.
Pani ka taste kaisa hai?
Aa raha hai. Pehli baar dekh raha hu.
जबलपुर जाके बताओगे सबको?
It's a beautiful world out there, just don't pass on the dare. If you have the will and a moment to spare, it's a beautiful world out there. It's a beautiful world out there. It's a beautiful world out there.
That's all about it for this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. I had so much fun filming this video, even though it's a very different vlog, but every travel is different. So yeah, I just hope that you enjoyed watching it. Now, if you like this video, then please give this video a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, then please consider subscribing. There are a lot of videos coming up, so stay tuned for that. And I'll see you very soon with another travel video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.